Humphrey the humpback whale hangs high over the discovery zone. Each spring, humpback whales swim up Florida's east coast in their annual 3,100-mile migration north. This juvenile male was found near New Smyrna Beach, Florida in the year 1990. At 26 feet long and with 264 bones, it took seven people over 7 months to fully rearticulate Humphrey's massive skeleton. Come see Humphrey in all of his glory at the Florida Museum of Natural History today.